lot of the early explorations were around how do we find a way to translate this incredibly abstract cartoon into real physical objects. So we really started with this idea of kids playing with found objects like cardboard boxes and balls. And so a lot of the set is sort of made out of these regular everyday objects. How do we make plants out of pool noodles? How do we make an entire ceiling out of balloons? So come on. Kids have much bigger imaginations than we give them credit for, and they can take a lot of advanced humor. And I think that this show really plays into that and also makes something with a message that speaks to everybody.